What most people do is you give up before God give you the gift. See, when you ask God for something, he boxes it up and he ships it immediately. If it wasn't for my faith, I ain't standing here today. I would just flat out tell you that. But you have to remain on Faith Street in order to receive the gift. The problem is when God box up the gift and he ship it to you, he never gives you the date that the package is gonna arrive.